or is it real? It's fake, right? It has to be turf. Yo, I think this is real grass, guys. No. Look. That's real grass, bro. If I eat it and it tastes like grass, it's grass.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Yeah. At this time, I would like to call to the stage Mr. Jason Sheedy, principal of Guam High School, for the welcoming remarks.
Let's give the band and the color guard a big round of applause. Thank you, Mr. Hunter. Thank you, Commander. Good evening and welcome parents, sponsors, friends, families, and honored guests. I'd like to welcome Ms. Gail Wiley, our community superintendent, for being here tonight. Thank you. A special welcome to all watching around the world, wherever and whenever you see us. Thank you for joining us tonight. For the first time here at Guam High School on the athletic field, we are kicking off a special ceremony. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Jason Sheedy, and I have the honor to serve as the principal of Guam High School. Over the past 4 years, I've witnessed your military-connected children arrive eager to learn and become passionate adults that sit before you today. There was a joke going around the counselor's suite yesterday. As I was prepping for what I was going to say tonight, I had asked, how many seniors are walking tomorrow? Mrs. Titano said, 77. Ms. Hollister said, 78. Mr. Dial said, 79-ish. I even asked Ms. Cruz over the walkie, I said, and she said, hold on. And while we had silence, I pictured her counting seniors. We have 78. But this year is not just 78 graduates that you see sitting here before you. We had two graduates in first semester. We have two who couldn't be here tonight. And we have two homeschool students who are finished graduating with their program today. They took many classes with us, and they are in the audience tonight. And we are going to take credit for all of them tonight. So tonight is a celebratory ceremony honoring 84 graduates from the class of 2021 who, after 12 years of formal education, have earned their high school diploma. Okay, now it's my turn to talk to the graduates. One last time. Panthers, I'm proud of you. Today is a great day to be a Panther. Graduates, although our time together this year has been unique and is filled with many barriers, your path does not end here. This ceremony is just one milestone, and you will have many more unique experiences in the future. Along the way, I hope you will not mask your memories and forget your time at Guam High School. Okay, now I would like to brag a little bit about the class of 2021 with some graduate facts. Graduates, if my facts reflect your achievements, I want you to stand up and remain standing. So here we go. One appointment to the U.S. Naval Academy. One appointment to the Naval Academy Preparatory School. Two ROTC scholarships. Nathan, you please stand up wherever you are. We had the first time in 5 years since I've been here, an actual trophy for volleyball. We got third place in beach volleyball. So if you're on that team, please stand up. We had four championship teams with boys and girls cross country and boys and girls track and field. I was told you can't hear me. Can you hear me now? Okay. 11 will be earning their Dodea Honor Diploma, which means they had at least a 3.8 GPA, took at least 4 advanced placement classes, and earned 26 total credits. Please stand up. Eleven more are listed enlisting in the military. 5 in the Air Force, 2 in the Navy, 2 in the Army, 1 in the Marine Corps, and 1 in the Space Force. Graduates took 126 advanced placement exams with an average score of 3.47, making 7 of them AP scholars. That's beautiful, isn't it? 43 completed one or more career technical CTE academic pathways. Please stand up. Four plan on attending a 4-year college or university. Please stand up. 67 will be earning a Dodea Standard Diploma, which means they had at least a 2.0 GPA and earned 26 credits. Please stand up. Everybody should be standing at this point. And a fact that amazes me every single year, the class of 2021 has been offered $3.2 million in scholarships. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Guam High School class of 2021.
To call to the podium Dr. Nadine Johnston Borja to perform the roll call. Please hold your applause until all seniors have received their diplomas. Once again, we kindly ask that no prolonged cheering or noisemakers be used during the awarding of diplomas. Chase Bailey. Reese Artero. Federico Paris Gulligan Jr. Michaela Bellanio. Joel Amber Marquez Maide. Chase Camacho. Waimea Kahane De Leon. Job,
Joseph Castro. Ha'ani Jezere Mendiola Lasonko. Irenio Chagala. Michaela Dominique Barcinas Angoko. Dylan Michael Cruz. Alora Celia Pontemeyer Sotomayor. Tristan Cutler. Catherine Dixon. Damian Dela Cruz.
Jasper, grab the other light.
For a moment, put it on the left side.
Julia Adams. Dylan Dela Cruz. Garrett Armstrong.
Like next to that? Wait, to the left side?
It's okay for now.
Michael Jose Devera. Stephanie Bronze. Emma Diaz. Joshua Nededog. Princess Christine Fajardo. Ethan Froman. Kian Rocky Farron. Isabella Cusco. Sophia Forsyth. Kayla Gagnard. Trevon Jacobs. Sean Gacho. Andre Johnson Jr. Aura Paige Sablon Griffith. Kyla Jones. Jasmine Guerrero. Roddy Atrian Pencil. Adrian Hampton. William Lackler. Isabel Hartley. Trinity Lujan. Janelle Hayes. Angelica Marzo. Giancarlo Hammerline. Maya Mendoza. Evan Horn. Jaden Morales. Dwayne Jackson Jr. Camille Kira Tapasna Morrison. Lauren Rocco. Jason Allen Nilo. Nina Marie Ramirez. Samantha Palmer.
I did it!
Christian Rao. Serena Perez. Brandon Rivera. McKenna Quigley. Taja Imogen Santayana. Jalen Thatch. Gabriel Manuel Santiago. Jenna Marie Treister. Tiara Sasamori. Ethan Antelon. Omari Sass. Camilla Vargas. Michaela Schwaka. Alex Villarreal. Tossie J. Sanatongo. Joseph Finch. Chanel Tidewee. Kenneth Walker. Samaya Wilbank. Nathan Williams. Caitlin Wolfley. John Raphael Yaya. Joshua Zink.
Thank you, Dr. Borja. I would now like to call Mr. Sheedy to the podium for the presentation of the valedictorian, salutatorian, top 10 students, and the conferring of graduates.
Our salutatorian, Reese Arturo, is the daughter of Audie and Jennifer Arturo and will be attending the University of Maryland Congratulations, Reese. But thank you. And our valedictorian, Chase Bailey, is the son of Troy and Amy Bailey and will be attending Dartmouth College in Hanover, New Hampshire. Congratulations, Chase.
Thank you, Lady Stevens. The following students have earned the highest grade point average of the Guam High School class of 2021. Please stand as your name is called and remain standing until all top 10 students have been recognized. In alphabetical order, Reese Artero. Chase Bailey. Damian Dela Cruz. Dylan Dela Cruz. Catherine Dixon. Joel Maige. Angelica Marzo. Jaden Morales. Jenna Treister. And Joseph Finch. Ladies and gentlemen, please give one more round of applause for our top 10 students. Thank you, you may be seated.
Graduates, please rise. On behalf of the Department of Defense Education Activity and its director, Mr. Thomas Brady, and the Department of Defense Education Activity Pacific and its director, Ms. Lois Rapp, along with the PacWest District and its superintendent, Dr. Jeff Barrington, and the Guam Community Superintendent, Ms. Gail Wiley, I have reviewed and certified your official school records and now have the honor and privilege to announce you as members of the class of 2021. And I want to Best part about being a principal is I get the final words. Okay. I'd like to thank you all for helping us celebrate our graduates in this unique way. Dr. Trish, remember him? He's probably watching out there, so make sure you say hi. Your teachers, faculty, and staff are very proud of the class of 2021. Before I close, I'd like to personally thank our teachers, counselors, staff, senior class council, our graduation team of Mr. Mancuso, Mr. Lee, Ms. Portoto, Mr. Hartley, Mr. Hunter, Commander Bowling, of course, Ms. Cruz. And I can't remember which Del Cruz boy said it, but I also think we need to thank the ICANN team for their dedication of making sure that we have a clean school. So thank you, ICANN team. Without all of those people, none of this could have happened. At this time, I also like to take a moment to recognize Ms. Kennedy, who is retiring this year after 20 years of service to military-connected families in Dodea and 31 years of service in education. I hope you enjoy the next adventure. That being said, thank you all for joining us. Panthers, Panther graduates, you are graduates now, you are alumni. Please be safe tonight. Please make good choices. We love you, and we're going to miss you. Thank you.
I love you too, Mr. Sheedy.
Thank you all for joining us this evening to celebrate the Guam High School Class of 2021. This concludes our program. Please remain at your seats until your graduate makes their way to your row and proceed to your cars immediately with your family. Please continue to follow all the mitigation measures, which include properly wearing your face mask, socially distancing with people not within your household, and absolutely no congregating. Again, when your graduate reaches your row, please proceed directly to your vehicles and enjoy the rest of your evening. You may take your graduate's wooden name post with you as you exit. To ensure a smooth exit, we ask that you do not stall in the aisles as it will cause a delay in our reception procedures. Thank you. Please stand for the reception.